We try to think teacher education in a different way. Usually you just look at the students, or you have a program, and the students have to always fit in the program. We actually try to study the students in their biographical situation and see what are the abilities and what are the situations they are in at the moment when they come into the teacher education. And at the same time, we also look at the children who have a specific situation on their place in the world. And we try to bring this together, the situation of the students and the situation of the children. Out of this, we try to design a program. And the next step is that we ask ourselves, what does it mean to have a certain, let's say, certificate? So you make your bachelor, you make your master, but what is actually necessary to start in a school as a teacher? And we think about a sort of certificate which says, now you are allowed to start. You are allowed to start to teach. And then, of course, we have to design new concepts in the school. So, you do, in a third step, you do your teacher education, which allows you to start as a teacher in the school, and then comes the further development. A permanent development where you all the time have to reflect your work in the school, in the practical, you have to reflect your practical work. And this is a new concept we want to develop in the Waldorf Steiner schools.